Okay, so the last guy that came here said,
it
what
was
a video.
17. The 21st, yeah. The 24th, or the 17th, and today again.
Yeah. Or it's being, I don't know. I don't know what this guy's doing next door. So many times.
He's doing it on purpose, I'm telling you.
Yeah.
He's just being an ass.
Yeah. Do you get along with him?
No.
No?
I don't talk to him.
Have you told him or expressed to him your concerns about the toilet?
Yeah, I told him.
So
I
that
told
might
him
have,
before.
So then maybe he is being an ass. You know, sometimes
you... him, I don't speak to him.
Yeah. No, I mean, sometimes if you tell somebody something and then they do it more, you know what I mean?
Yeah, exactly.
You know, that's the thing. I think we should just move on to first names. I'm John.
Maria.
I'll be your drain guy for the next 20 years.
Jason came.
Yeah.
To his door and he didn't answer, and I know he was in.
Yeah.
It was 5 minutes before the club showed up.
Yeah.
I can hear him in the kitchen running.
Yeah.
Him.
Yeah. Oh, probably. Well, you know, a lot of people. You know, yeah. A lot of people, you know, wait for somebody else to call. They won't be the ones to call. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like if their sink is plugged, they won't call. Like the back-to-back kitchen sink. They'll wait until the next neighbor calls because they think that if they call, they're going to get into trouble. But with this guy, who knows?
The other guy was here.
Uh-huh.
He
moved
the kitchen from my first class after that.
Yeah.
He was not going.
Yeah.
That's not good.
No. So let me do this.
Yeah.
I disagree about the putting the camera thing because I don't think that's the case. I think it's right there and I think it's just coming from the apartment next door. I have another apartment. I think I might have told you at 4205.
Yeah, you did.
Yeah.
Every week you're going there.
Although I haven't been there for a while, so I think he's in the Clark.
You know, I was speaking to him, a couple of years back.
Yeah.
When we were speaking, occasionally he'd come and ask me if I have, you know, scrubby thing, teeth.
Oh, stainless steel? Or what?
This, right?
Oh, yeah.
So I want to give him a big piece. Oh, no, that's too much. And he only took this much.
Yeah.
I'm thinking, I said, what are you going to do?
I think he uses that for drugs.
Why do you think that? I thought you probably thought for money.
Yeah.
That's why I have that.
No. I think they use that for drugs. I'm not sure about that. Yeah. Okay, so there you go. So this is a baby wipe, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Those, yeah.
Is it? Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, maybe.
You don't flush that, not even paper towel. Yeah. I don't flush even paper towels, especially if it's like a big piece.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. I go in again, see maybe you put something else out.
Oh.
Here is the garbage.
Yeah.
I used half a bottle of bleach yesterday and the day before cleaning the floor.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, I gotta get it back in the machine first.
Oh. You know how much this is going now? I just wanna move away here. I don't care about this, you know. Everything is beautiful. And why is the drain going out so slow?
What?
The drain is too slow.
Which drain? The bathtub?
Yeah.
It won't go any faster. You can hear it going.
Yeah, I can hear it.
And it's open because I can see the way it's going. Everything in this building here is back to back.
Why did people like that join in five-story apartments?
Well, it's just a fast, easy way to do it. Back to back.
Why costing them more money that way?
No, less money actually.
Yeah, but how much they pay you every other day?
Okay, but if you have normal, rational people, Like, look it, I got lots of buildings that have these toilets and they don't back up like this.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's the people, man.
Of course it is.
I don't know what's wrong with fucking people.
Well, you know.
It's not common sense and a little
what? What's the deal? It's not, I don't even think it's common sense the problem. It's just couldn't care, you know? There's a difference, you know, between common sense and just don't give a damn, right? You know, and that's it. They don't care. I'll tell you something. If they had to pay for it, you know, this is housing, right? But if they had to pay for it,
yeah.
I wouldn't be coming as often. I'll tell you that straight up.
Oh, I believe that.
Oh, I know it. Just send them a bill one time. That's all you got to do.
One time we had a guy here, I don't know if he's still here, he's a drinker.
Uh-huh.
And that thing, the top were off the wall.
Here?
Yeah, and yeah. No shower, like it was the hole there.
Yeah.
But no shower.
Yeah.
The thing busted, the toilet busted.
Yeah.
And the water kept coming. You think it would come out from there, right?
Uh-huh.
No.
Yeah.
Until I had it. Like my apartment was so much water.
Yeah.
That's on the ninth floor.
Yeah.
Okay? I had a water like through the carpet down before.
Yeah.
And when they went and see it,
yeah.
What he did, he shoved the towel in the toilet so the water stopped coming, but it kept coming anyway.
Yeah. Because.
He is here.
Yeah. Well.
That kind of people, they
listen, they're never going to throw anybody out because of plumbing issues. And